Rewards are nice.
Bringing them down together, I take it as the challenge mode for that one, or is it just a different deed?
Well, bringing them down together is challenge mode, but you have to be tier 2 to even have access to the challenge. I think it's part of the deed. Or, you know, the also.
Where are we?
In like a cavernous place with worms and things.
There's Skristan, you know, the dude who likes to lie near worms and maggots.
Watch for diseases and stuff. If you don't pot your meat,
and creepy stones.
Dude, it's on Kia.
There's a worm.
Ew!
Grody, Jody!
All it wants to do is eat your brains, Kia.
I don't like it. Can we go now?
Hold on, I'm frozen up for some reason. Are we not gonna help this dude that's writhing in pain at the end?
He likes to talk to maggots.
There's no mini map. With you.
Just a warning, there's more than this cat.
We could bug it. There's a maggot on Golden Star. Oops.
Merrick, I think we stood in the poop.
Don't think my feigned death fooled the maggot.
Okay, so what was that all about? Because
I did use a disease pot and it didn't do anything. Did I?
Well, you gotta be careful. There's some yellow buffs that are not diseases. They're just a debuff. You gotta look for the ones that are that kind of have like the, I don't know how to explain it, but curable debuffs, they look different than the ones that aren't. They have almost like a yellowish background. They stand out. The ones that are just like a plain pale yellow, they're not curable.
Okay, so I probably just used it on the wrong thing.
Most likely.
Probably the one that said, Merric, I think we stood in the poop. Sid thought that was very funny.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure we did.
I'm gonna see if I can get the maggot without the white. Now that one, you gotta make sure you're with people and caught it, because that one actually is spread people on it.
The kind of greenish one?
Yep, that greenish one is spread.
Oh, this is the kind of place where you actually really need a War Master, I think.
Well, for those ones, having a Warmaster can be hazardous, because if the Warmaster doesn't know not to clear it when they're near other people, it's just going to keep spreading that disease around. And it does damage when it's applied, so it's not good. Basically, kill off the adds first, and then DPS the boss, and he'll spawn some more adds, then kill off the adds, and then DPS the boss, etc.
creature over here. I'm gonna kill it in the face.
Just increased threat. That's just a mini boss.
Cheapo.
Yeah, the bug juice.